As some of you may know, I have been trying to learn Street Fighter 6. Thank you to Rich at Capcom for giving us a code to the TS Villa channel. It's been absolutely awesome to run through this. This is day 3 of my playthroughs, and we're doing the world tour. So we're doing this from the start. Please, if you enjoy this video, give it a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the YouTube channel. It'd be absolutely awesome. Let's see how I did.
So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, might, the power to fight. Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay. Let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools. But, you know, if you want to know about strength, you just got to get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
My new recruit? Kids, take a breather! Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around here. You're here for basic training, right? Okay, let's get you measured up. Body size and your reach are all factors in a fight. When it comes to athletic ability, men and women fight on equal footing. Remember that. Already done? Well, you can look over the details later if you want anyway. Big bodies can get hit more often. They also hit back easier. Sometimes, when you stare at your face long enough, you wonder if that beauty mark's always been there.
sure to take care of the places that can't be seen, too.
Let me hear those vocal cords.
I'm coming for you.
I'm coming out swinging.
I won't.
Let's fight.
Let's get to it.
Let's fight.
Hope your doc's.
Let's do this then.
Hope your doc's on speed dial.
Let's do this.
Gotta give it my all. Don't hold out on me.
In an age where you can save all of your coolness in data form. Wild. Can't forget your name either. That's important. All right. Give me your Sunday best. Oh, yeah. I hate trying to take photos for my ID. I always end up with something.
Say, you're photogenic. Oh, righty, well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke, or just Coach. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics. Let's have you start by making it over to where I am. Feel free to walk or run, whatever gets you here. What? Too easy? Hey, it was still an important first step. Journey of 1,000 miles and all that. Anyway, moving right along. I placed some panels on the floor. You see them? I want you to pass through every last one and then make your way back to me. Sound good? Right on. Looks like you've got the hang of things. Let's get right to it then. Show me how you are with your fists. That's it.
Complete.
Good.
Complete.
Good.
Okay.
Nice work. Nice work!
Alright, that about covers the basics. Kind of boring, right?
I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. The remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff, or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that gonna help him handle this?
Come on, man. Are you really gonna be the type to jump before you think?
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Right. This is Bosch. He signed up with the same regimen you are. Both of you are my trainees, and you joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach, we both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Ah, Bosch, my man, that's a really tough question. You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. Okay, let's get back to business. You wanted something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off on the right foot in this city... hit the streets!
go.
Hey.
Why, hello there. Okay.
What's going on?
Game, fight!
No!
Missing uppercut! Not good!
Really?
What can I get you? Thanks for stopping by. Really?
Heya. Hmm. Uh-huh. Ah.
In game, fight!
Game, fight!
game, fight! Game, fight!
Yeah! What's up?
Hold up. All right. So, you two check out the city, see the sights, rack up some wins, and then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. Guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right? If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long. But you just gotta take it one step at a time. That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students. You know what? You make a darn good team. I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Together?
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other. Take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
I'm sorry, I can't.
I need to be strong, and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game.
Bosh, come on.
Coach, I'm done with the course.
I got things I need to take care of. But you're right. This did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
How can I put this? Moving on. Ah, right. All right.
Right, as fighting games go, that was something different. I really, really enjoyed that. That eased me in. I didn't have to do everything all at once. I didn't have all the abilities. It's kind of basically left me to kind of learn the basics without having the options of doing the special moves. So I really, really enjoyed that. Thank you again, Rich at Capcom. You've been an absolute legend. That is my first playthrough of the World Tour part of Street Fighter VI. Okay, guys, if you didn't already, please give it a like. And also, if you haven't, please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Let's get to that 500 mark. Also, YouTube will recommend this video for you guys. So please check this video out. I've got loads of content on there. I'm literally a variety streamer and a variety creator over here on YouTube. So please check out the other videos. I will see you next time. Take care.